If you would have asked an 8-year-old me, what do you want to be when you grow up? I would have confidently replied, I want to be a poet. I loved writing poems and would spend most of my free time writing about some of the strangest topics. I remember writing a poem on wheels and why they're so helpful. But as I grew older, my poetic creativity declined and my interest in writing reduced as well. My creative hobbies also changed to doodling and playing the guitar. Recently though, I've been listening to Frank Ocean's Blonde and Kendrick Lamar's To Pimp a Butterfly, and the urge to write poetry has returned. However, there's one issue. I'm not very good at writing poems anymore. My best work after 2009 is the following. I play with sand with my left hand. Yeah, that's the level I'm at right now. I feel that I'm not articulate enough to express my thoughts in the form of a poem. But one person whom I felt was capable of doing just that was Robert Frost. Stopping by the woods on a snowy evening is my favorite poem to date. I remember reading the poem in school and being enchanted by Frost's descriptive writing style. If there was anyone whose writing style I would have wanted to emulate, it would be his. So that's what I tried to do. I tried to train a Python program to write like Robert Frost. Here's how I did it. Step 1. I downloaded Python. Step 2. I googled Markov's chains. Step 3. I downloaded a collection of poems by Robert Frost from Project Gutenberg. Step 4. I edited the downloaded document. Step 5. I wrote some code. Step 6. After seeing the resulting poems, I've decided to wait for my Pulitzer. Here are some of my favorite poems that came out from the program. They're not the best ones, they're just my favorites. In all seriousness, the writing style is nowhere near Robert Frost's, and it would be insulting to insinuate the same. However, it was a fun little program that I wanted to write, and I hope you liked it.